St. Baldrick's is a volunteer-driven organization that raises money to fund life-saving research in childhood cancers. And what we're doing here today in Davenport is we're shaving a bunch of heads. We're doing raffles, auctions. We're going to raise as much money as we can to do our part to help find a cure and end this terrible disease of cancer. Guest speakers are going to be talking about their stories and how their families have been affected by childhood cancers. And it's really a great event. And we love all the crowd that comes out to support us. In the past 3 years, we've shaved over 200 heads, and we've raised a total of over $120,000. And adding on to that, this year, we're on pace to raise over $75,000. So we genuinely and sincerely appreciate the support that we've got from the Quad City area and the surrounding communities.